Hey, what's up, guys? Tony here, and you're watching some more iRacing, and I'm going to just sort of briefly do an intro to this video because it needs a little bit of setup because we're starting mid-race. So this is an IndyCar race, as you can tell, and this is at Michigan, and this is lap number 32 going on lap number 33 of 42, and I'm currently in second place. I started in eighth place, and I fought my way up to second place thanks to accidents and, you know, passing people and, you know, just the general flow of a race. Anyways, the guy who's in the yellow car, the Pennzoil car, he was he was protecting the inside lane, and so I decided to try something. My strategy was to go high, come down low, draft him on the exit of the corner and try to take him on the straightaways. So that's my strategy to try to get around him. And so I just wanted to give you guys just a quick sort of like preface to this video so you guys know what the situation and what's going on. So I hope you guys enjoy.